Seventh-seeded Orlando Magic scored the upset in Game 1 against the second-seeded Toronto Raptors. Kyle Lowry trying to bounce back after being held scoreless in Game 1. We get you started with first-quarter action. Kyle Lowry is not scoreless in this one. Knocks down a triple there, part of a 16-2 Toronto outburst to open the game. Later, Kawhi Leonard just on a roll. 12 points, 5 of 7 from the field, 3 assists, all in the opening quarter. Kawhi taking the load on his shoulders and carrying Toronto with him. In the second quarter, Terrence Ross, the former Raptor, keeping the Magic in it. Aaron Gordon finds Ross for the slam. Then Ross crossing over and hitting the 3. He had 15 points in the game. Toronto still up by 10. Lowry making plays for the Raptors, finding Marc Gasol. Gasol gets it back to Lowry, who finishes with the layup. Then the Magic turn it over. Raptors in transition. Lowry finds Pascal Siakam, who goes up and stuffs that thing home. Then it's Norman Powell handing it off to Lowry, who drives inside, sort of spinning there. Gets the lane. He had 22 points in this game. He's averaging 11 for the series. At the half, Toronto led it by 12. Third quarter, Leonard comes out aggressive and scores 17 in the third. Here he is hitting the tough fadeaway. Then Marc Gasol lobs it up to Leonard for the layup, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Leonard driving in and blowing by the defense for the stuff. Keep your eye on the scoreboard because the Raptors starting to run it up. Leonard intercepts the pass, goes coast to coast for the layup here. Orlando, 17 turnovers on the game. Then Leonard with some James Harden-style dribbling, a little step back. That's cash as well. 37 points for Kawhi Leonard. The Raptors get the win and even the series. Your final score, 111-82.